The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, first from Orlando, Florida, J.C. Jane.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
And their partner from Atlanta, Georgia, G. Dublin.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened.
And introducing the champions, first from Las Vegas, Nevada, she is the O.E. Steiner.
I'd say the champ appears to be all business here tonight.
That shouldn't really come as any surprise, Cole. I don't think I've ever seen the champ not prepared for a match.
From New York, the Queen.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
From New York, Percy Pierre!
Tell me, guys, does she have a legitimate chance to win this match and walk out of here as a champion?
Of course she does, Cole. I mean, it might be less than 1%, but yes, she has a chance of becoming champion here tonight.
Io Shirai is here!
And their partner, from Tokyo, Japan, she's the Io Shirai!
Michael, you had the chance to call Io Shirai's first matches in WWE as part of the Mae Young Classic. Do you have any particular insight to bring to us tonight?
Absolutely. Io Shirai is a one-of-a-kind talent, and that's apparent from the second the bell rings.
Oh, you're absolutely right. In such a short time in NXT, she's already made waves in the women's division with her incomparable in-ring skill and her no-nonsense attitude. Let's see if making waves can lead to making wins and making money, though.
Okay, let's get this match going.
And guys, the energy level inside this arena for this championship match is absolutely unreal.
Absolutely planted. What a drop kick right to the back. Double underhook applied. Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Carrying the opposition here.
Snap suplex, very effective. Oh, and a knee, and another. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
This could be big.
Big drop.
I can wait to see that.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Striking at will.
Nice drop kick.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, breaker. Right to the lower back. DDT.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. She's in control. Very difficult position to be in right now. Watch this here.
Neckbreaker! Airpole neck slam! Crucial moment. German suplex!
So much damage to the neck.
Oh my, down with authority. Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Suplex.
And she goes for the arm drag.
Look at this. Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
A snap air.
Changes her fortune there.
Whoa, not so fast.
There she goes.
Chicken wing, underhook. And look at this.
Down to the face buster. We can have a new champion.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Hard landing off the back suplex.
Setting up for it.
Drop kick.
Setting up for it. T-bone.
Gonna see a new champ.
Back between the ropes.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
From the top! Piercing elbow.
Down to the floor. To the outside.
She's licking her chops.
Trying to sting a victory here. I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Kick to the midsection, into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
The title might change hands.
Top underhook applied. Butterfly.
gotta get herself together here.
There she goes. And a head scissor takedown.
Toss to the outside.
Beautiful drop kick.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
There she goes.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
Laying hands on the champions. Double chicken wing applied.
The title might change hands.
Might not have been effective the first time, but the second time's the charm.
We're in a disaster right now.
She's got the gold in her hands. She just needs to pull it down now.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time.
Life changing.
Here we go.
Incoming.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go. Grab it. Put those educated fingers to good use.
Shut up, Saxton.
She returns the favor there.
A barrage of strikes. Endless.
Kick to the midsection into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
And she's toying with her now.
Inside the ring now. Gonna go for it again. She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
Kick to the gut. Oh. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. There she goes.
Incoming.
There she goes.
The ladder is up.
We've got a climber.
She's so close here. She just needs to pull the title down.
Looking good, Mikey.
The champion retains.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, and still, Io Shirai!
Impressive victory for her here tonight. And that